This could be a galvanizing, as Spike Lee has seen too many of these type of home games.